Good morning from Saute Nakuchi. It is our last day here in Helen. It's Sunday. I don't know what we're getting into today. It's probably going to be more of a touristy day. It rained literally from before we were awake yesterday all the way going to sleep yesterday. So there wasn't a whole lot of filming to be had. We're probably going to be doing a little bit more touristy stuff today, hitting some shops, seeing what cars are still in town leaving tomorrow like us, getting some good food and calling it a week here in Helen. So without further ado, let's get right into today's video. So yesterday, being as rainy as it was, I did not want to pull the car up this driveway. It's hard enough when it wasn't raining to drag the car up here, but the amount of mud and puddles, like this road was basically covered. It was basically one big puddle. So we just parked it down at the beginning of the road, nice and safe, and a little bit more of a walk this morning. I don't mind.
Then you had to go back out to it last night.
Yeah, I don't remember what we forgot. Katie, we had to get a new towel because the ones were so smelly, like so bad. But all good. We're going to breakfast. Look at this little guy. Look at this little guy sitting over here, all by his lonesome. It's still disgustingly dirty. It's matte guards red now because of all of the dirt, grime, and shit, but we coolin'. So we're in full tourist mode right now, going up and down the strip, first of all. 996 Turbo. So good. On HREs, ooh. So we're sitting in the crepe house. We found Ben. Spotted. So I got like a breakfast crepe. Sausage, egg, cheese, salsa, peppers. She got a chicken bacon ranch crepe. So we're gonna, we'll update y'all in a bit. We got a Mac.
Breakfast was smack, lunch, whatever the hell it was. On to the rest of our tourist duties for the afternoon. The R6 is aggressive. Bro is like on his stomach. That's crazy. Not as many people left as I thought. I think some people headed out this morning. As far as on the strip out here today, there are still so many people enjoying Helen. I'm glad to see it.
No way. No way. I follow you on Instagram.
The cops here really just park anywhere. Bro is just in both lanes. The only thing I've really seen people getting tickets for is like open alcohol, or like if people just had their Euro plate instead of their regular plate.
Seatbelt
as well. We heard a seatbelt ticket. Other than that, they seem pretty chill as long as you're doing what you're supposed to be doing, you know? So it's not like H2O, you're not getting pulled for like 50% tint or a muffler delete. I was kind of sweating, I'm not gonna lie, with the tint, but they don't care.
We got a yellow vet on clears, LS430. Some wheels. We got a GS300. Oh, it's an Aristo. It's right-hand drive. That's cool as hell. M2 and some TEs. Yo, rip JW0 car. 36. Then we got a 996 on some bronze BBSs.
We're just chilling. It's hot as hell today. I think we're gonna sit here and do a little strip watching. See what we see.
Yo, this bike cold as hell. I forgot what style that is, but.
Ninja 400 and like a FZ03. Got a Cayman GT4, some OZs. Gorgeous, gorgeous. This is the spec that I'd have to get if I got a Cayman. Like ultimate race car spec. Otherwise I feel like I'd just be missing 911, you know? But this is sick. Found Paul Sack, the man himself, on the White Meisters. brand new 86. He's got a Porsche badge on it. As many cars as there are out here, there's just as many bikes. Just as many bikes. Two stretched Gixxers. One's ragged as hell, and the other one is half ragged. Cool orange R32. Not R32, but just GTI. Fitted. We're getting coffee, and somebody fucked up. Like, somebody fucked up bad.
You're vlogging right now.
Hey guys.
Oh, so we're on Katie's channel today. We went back to Yonica for like the third day in a row. Yona coffee shop. We got the iced cowboy today, which was like espresso and flavoring compared to just like coffee and milk. There's no way I'm gonna shop.
That's not true anyway. Okay, well this one was espresso, vanilla, and cream. The lattes, I guess, are milk.
They're very milky. It's
and
like regular
espresso.
Coffee.
No. Lattes are espresso. But anyways.
I can taste the espresso, whatever, coffee flavor more in this today.
I can. This one's more creamy.
Really?
Yeah, but you know, okay, I can't end it.
Nothing like truck guys, huh? Nothing like them. Look, they get the memo. Nice and away, bam! At least he's in the lines, I don't really care. I'm barely in the lines myself. So we've had enough of downtown Helen, in and out of all the shops, got some coffee. We're getting ready to go up to an overlook. It's similar to the BMW meet. The view is like 10 times better. The roads up there are nuts. It's only like 35 minutes. We're gonna get some gas and then be there. So let's do it. I'm really fucking excited. Pictures are gonna be nuts. Away. We're getting some gas. We just let those bikes go, dude. They were loud as hell. They were moving plenty fast, but like the last one was just like just straight piped as hell. Windows up wasn't too bad. Windows down was ass. So we're almost here. I think y'all can tell how steep this is. I'm in first gear, and I've been in first gear the whole way going up this mountain, so this shit is steep. Like, I'm sitting upright right now, and I'm eating the steering wheel. Fucking ready for liftoff right now, bro. I feel like I'm in a damn spaceship. I mean, I am, but fuck. Oh my god. This is terrifying. I do not like heights. The car made it up here. Look at this fucking view, dude. Oh my god. I'm getting ready to pull down over here and take some photos. Everybody's kind of in line taking their photos and shit. But this is fucking insane, bro. I don't like heights. I'm a little sweaty up here, not gonna lie. But this is nuts. Crazy. Unbelievable. We're slowly slowly making our way down the mountain. There goes some cool bikes. Cool Ducati. Guys up there were super cool. There's that white GT4. There was like a new AMG C63 on TEs. And a couple other cool things. But don't know what we're getting into next. Literally, the mission now is make it down the mountain safely. I'm doing like 12 miles an hour the whole time. So as we're getting back to Helen, we're taking the same road as home from the BMW meet. Switchbacks, curves, I haven't driven straight in 20 minutes. But I have never had such a driver-oriented car in my life. Like, this car feels so balanced front and rear. Turning into a corner, the rear end doesn't want to kick out, the front end doesn't want to snap. There's no understeer, there's no oversteer. Now granted, I'm not pushing it very hard, but as far as just like coasting through all these turns, it eats it alive. So I love this car back home, test drive even, but out in the mountains, all of this going on is just insane, effortless.
Hole number 5, mini golf.
Come on. Go in.
Let's go. Very nice. We both got holes in one here. I'm leading by one stroke going into the sixth.
All right, we're in another dimension now. And Fitz is making it on top of...
Not good. Katie's in for 2 right now. This is for my 4.
No way.
Yeah. Alright.
Hole 18.
Alright. Very nice.
Alright. It's like taking a roller.
The mini golf place came with free ice cream. So, orange creamsicle, ice cream sandwich. We haven't added up who won yet, but we're about to figure it out.
Who won?
I shot 47. Katie shot 49. So it's very close. Very close. We're getting ready to get some dinner right after ice cream. And probably head back to the house. Call it a night. For our last night in Helen, we went with a German cuisine. First bite, pretty gas.
So good.
Well, our last day in Helen, our last full day, is coming to an end. We got the P-card down here. Coffee smelling gas from yesterday. We're walking up to the house, and I'll wrap up the video when we get there. But just look how good this thing looks down here. I would also like to say massive shout out to the towed car for doing so well this weekend. We do have a 6-hour drive home tomorrow, but I've driven well over 6 hours this weekend, other than on the way down here. This car has done phenomenal. Genuinely so well. So I'll see you guys when we get to the house. All right, y'all wanna see something cool as hell? Cool as hell? No better way to end off the weekend than a cool souvenir. Check this shit out, dude. Alpine Volks Fair flag. Not for sale. They were never for sale. They might have been, I don't know. I would like to give a massive shout out to TJ at the Hellendorf Inn. Katie and I were getting ready to go to dinner, and we saw the flag up there. And we're like, I wonder what they do with those. I wonder if they'd give it away or sell it to us or what. So walked inside and asked, and he said, all right, we'll see what we can do. I'll ask the manager. Long story short, he gave us the flag for free. He also said that they were hoping the more people, the better, that stay at the Hellendorf from AVF, more people, the better. So
start booking now.
Yeah, start booking now. We honestly might stay there next year, or at Airbnb a little bit closer to town, just a better road. But what a great fucking weekend. It went by fast as hell. It does not feel like it's been 4 days. Nuts. So fast, so much fun across the whole weekend. As I said earlier, the car has done so great. I like this event as, you know, as what they advertised it for, a social event. I talked to a whole lot of people that I had never met before, saw a whole bunch of cars that I didn't see before, learned a whole bunch this weekend. Just, yeah, very grateful for a great, great weekend. So, long ass drive tomorrow. It won't be that bad. It's like 6 hours, but we're wrapping it up. It's been a great week. Hope to come back next year. You have anything you'd want to add?
No. Well, right. Shout out to all the people.
Yeah, for real. There were a lot of people that was like, yo! So, everybody was so nice, genuinely, across the entire weekend. That's gonna be it. I'd like to thank you guys so much for watching. If you've made it all the way through all these videos, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, if you saw somebody you knew, if you saw yourself, please share this with those you recognized, or if you just saw yourself, go ahead and share this video. Like, comment, share, subscribe. This has been Fitz Miller, Katie, whole bunch of friends back here with another video. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.